Yeah. These motherfuckers on fire.
Might get talked about, but I don't get touched. Nope. Gotta keep it in their face, it don't take much. Hope. On the ball side, never take a pay cut. No. Roll over, give a dick on the wake up. Chris style 1K for the shape up. Chop. These niggas try and count my pockets. Back to back with it, I keep on copping. 2020 by the Red Seas, lil' Yachty.
Inside.
I put her on freeze, she wait for my call. I'm taking her down when this pill dissolve. Yep. Statue of Liberty standing there tall. I'm chasing her down, she run up the wall. I'm smoking boutique.
Alright, so look, right now we on the part two segment. We doing triceps now. We about to start off with some cable, well, some rope push downs, and immediately we going over to some kick outs. We gonna do it all at the same time. We gonna go 20 frontwards, 20 backwards, but remember, it's my first initial one, so I'm gonna try to get the 100 reps done a little sooner. So I'm gonna try to go 40 frontwards, and I'm gonna try to go 40 reverse with the kickouts. Let's see what we can do. All right, and that's two sets. All right, so right now we about to start two different routines at the same damn time. What? At the same damn time. Our Bally's, our Gucci's at the same damn time. Christian Yoda talking at the same damn time. At the same damn time. Hey. We doing 60 right here. That's 40 that way, let's go 40 this way. That's 40 front or 40 back, 60 more to go. Now I'm gonna break them into 20s. 20 front push down, 20 overhead push outs. So listen, we started off with the 60 doing 40. So we gonna go from 60, let's go down to 90. Let's go 90 and we gonna do, we got three more sets of 20 we gonna do. We gonna break it up, let's get to it. That's 30 push down, 30 kick out. We already at 40, that'll have us tapping out at 30. Reason why I like doing this is you get the inner head right along with the long head on the triceps, and with the kick outs, you hitting the same thing, but it's more like a skull crusher with the cables. Way better full overall pump. These motherfuckers on fire. Best way, to stretch your biceps, I mean your triceps, when they tight. That's this. You can also stretch your lats with it. Shoot.
Oh,
All right, we got 70. We got 30 more to go. All right, so listen, we on the last stretch. We got 30 more to go. So I'm gonna bang out the 30 push downs and the 30 kickouts. We gonna add more weight. Now we went from 60 to 90. So now we about to go to 135. We're going 135 for the 30. Y'all think we can do it? What the fuck y'all mean? No, I can't do it. Come on now. Y'all supposed to have faith in me now. Y'all acting like y'all Nick Trigilia or some shit, hating on me and shit for no reason. Come on, guys. Not for real. Shout out to my boy Nick. Your content got a little better again. You know, you got back on track, Nick. I see you, my guy. No hard feelings, but my offer still stands. If you want to get on that stage, I'll bring my raggedy ass out there. You bring your raggedy ass out there, and we'll see. We go for the best of the bottom, baby. Ooh, that's 30. Now we got overhead. I'm gonna move that from 135 to 120 because we're gonna do 30 consistent right away. And the reason why I'm making it lighter is it's easy to rip your tricep off the bone going so far back overhead. So let's train smart, okay? Set the skull crushers 100 reps from skull crusher straight to close grip incline press. And what that's doing is still targeting the tricep. Now we about to flood the tricep with as much blood as possible to trick the body, to make the body feel like it need to repair itself, which it does, but in a positive way. So let's break down the fascias and let's break down these fibers and let's get this shit twitching. And 40 close grip. We got 60 more to go. When I first start off, I like to try to maximize and push as many repetitions that I possibly can to lower down my sets. How many times do I recommend y'all do a workout like this? At least once a month to trick the body. If not once a month, every 3 weeks. It'll boost up your PR, plus it'll give your body the look you need. And remember, it's not about how heavy the weight is. It's about contracting and squeezing. You feel me? All right, so look, we about to try to go for another 40 count to speed this process up. If we don't hit 40, we for sure about to do 30, 30. So we gotta speed this shit up. Let's get to it. Yep. 20 more to go. Keep the camera rolling, because we about to go right back into it with a 15 second rest. Fuck that. Just banged out a 100. So since we was going back and forth, that 100 really was 200 though. You know what I'm saying? We really did 200 back to back. That's the end of that. And we did it on an incline. We didn't do it on a flat bench. We did it on an incline, which makes it a whole lot harder. Now for those of you out there, go challenge yourself. And if you really like how you're feeling, you want to really recover, go on Apple Liquids, get you something to try. Try it out for yourself. Do your own research purposes. Because me, I'm on that shred stack right now, and I'm loving the development that I'm getting. I got the size, I got the conditioning.
Boom.